welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing super duper duper great. So today we are going to Mount Nokogiri. Let's go. Ikimasyo.
Here in Japan, there is validity date for everything. Even roads are periodically checked and reconstructed. Here, workers are reconstructing the road. This is a sign that don't throw garbage from your vehicle. Oh no, parking of this park is under maintenance. So let's search for another coin parking. You can search about parking on the website if you ever travel with your own vehicle. Finally, got parking after 4 rounds and wow, Starbucks is inside it. Now let's go inside this park. I'm super super excited. Are you guys excited too? It's a little different from my country. In Japan, mainly people don't share their umbrella. Every individuals, even kids, have their own. Thank you.
told you guys, vending machine is anywhere here in Japan. As you can see, it's near the beach also. Vending machine and the place for throwing garbage is also there. So yes, it's quite clean. Tadaima, nantoka no kimbi chu. And guys, this is the description. What type of marine animals are found here? These are the flowers too. As you can see, it's written like for birds, or marines, or fishes, or plants. Everything is written here. I think it's quite safe to go inside than other beaches.
Here is written Tachiiri Kinshi. That means you are not allowed to cross this line. If you will, you have to pay.
The plan was to go, climb the mountain today. But as you guys can see my dress, impossible to climb the mountain. So and the other reason is that it was so long jam. I was in jam for about 2 hours. I got about 11 skim, but it was a built up company. I mean jam meeting, so I changed the plan and thought why not to America, Australia, or any other country, but I can say definitely. Yeah, the Harappan is so. It's not that it's hard to do much. Yeah, right. And this is a little shop inside this garden, I mean park. See, yeah, Robin Baskin for Nipponsa. But as a male fasting, so I'm throwing fish. Garbage. And I got mad sometimes.
I just want to appreciate these staffs for keeping the park so clean. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video. See you guys in next video. Till then, tata, take care, madane.